making a flashlight. Grant, what do you love about flashlights?
They light stuff up.
Yeah, that's right, especially when you're in the dark, like if you're on a hike or out in the woods or something. A ton of flashlights in your room. Which one's your favorite?
A blue one. It's an LED.
LED, because the lights are so bright, right?
Yeah.
LED stands for light emitting diode, and that's actually the type of flashlight we're going to be making today.
Uh-huh.
Should we see what's in our kit?
Yeah. Large wooden stick, a battery, some copper tape, colored masking tape, two paper clips, and one light emitting diode.
Be careful with that LED because it is fragile. You have everything you need right in front of you. You don't need anything else. So
nope.
Let's get started.
Yep.
Today we're gonna be making an LED circuit. So with our copper tape and our battery, we're gonna provide a sufficient amount of current to light up our LED. This is gonna be a very simple circuit, but also very fun.
Yes.
The flashlight we're making today, Grant, is like this one right here. See the LED right here? And we're making a complete circuit with copper tape, the paper clip, the battery, and the LED. So just like a normal flashlight, when you click it and it turns on, our flashlight today will have a mechanism where when we press the paper clip to the copper wire, it'll turn on.
Yep.
Okay, so to make our circuit today, we're gonna start with this copper tape. Now this is conductive copper tape, meaning it can conduct electricity. To start with, you're gonna take your fingernail and try and pull that copper tape away from the paper. We are going to fold it a little bit at the top right here, because we want a really nice point for our LED to attach to. Did you get that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. We're going to put it pretty close to the top. It doesn't need to be all the way at the top, but pretty close, about a half an inch from the top. And carefully peel back the paper from your copper tape. We're gonna go about halfway down, and then, just like this, you're gonna go about halfway down and then break your tape about an inch after that. So it's gonna look like this. Fold that a few times and then lay it down on your popsicle stick. So you have like a mound of copper tape here and a mound of copper tape right there. Okay, I wanna show you with Grant's, he messed up a little bit, but his tape got kind of peeled off. So we're going to make a nice solid circuit. See, like that? You can always do that with circuitry. You can cover it up as long as it has those adhesion points where this and that copper tape are touching each other really well, it's gonna be fine. So this is just an important part right here where we're just creating this mound. So there's a really good spot for that battery to stick to later on. Go ahead and turn your wooden stick over and we're going to do kind of the same thing on the other side. We're going to peel up the copper tape. This part can be tricky, be patient with it. Fold it about three times. One, two, three. Do you see how tall your paper clip is? Paper clip is, remember, that's gonna be our mechanism that turns on our flashlight. So you wanna make sure your copper tape goes all the way down to about here to where this is gonna have room to touch the copper tape. Okay, so very slowly, again, it's gonna be about a half an inch from the top of your popsicle stick. You're gonna very slowly tear back the tape. I just don't go tearing the tape off. I slowly take the tape off and press it down at the same time. And that's about tall enough that I can give that a tear right there. Okay, so far I have a mound of tape here, a line, mound of tape there, and on the other side, we have a mound of tape here with a straight line down. You're gonna take about 2 or 3 inches of your masking tape, and you're going to put it right behind that mound of tape right there. See that mound of tape that we made on the first side?
Yep.
We're going to put our masking tape right behind that. Just like any other battery, this battery has a positive and negative side. So we're gonna place the negative side down. That's that rough side with the texture right there. And so the positive side's facing up. And then we're going to take another, nope, not yet. We're gonna take another piece of copper tape, peel it back from the paper, take your copper tape and press it onto that battery. and then secure it tightly onto the stick. And then you're gonna run it down at least until the end of your popsicle stick. Now Grant got ahead of us, but you're going to tightly wrap up your battery nice and snug because you wanna make sure that connection between your battery and your copper tape is really secure. Okay, so it looks like your battery is all nice and tucked and snug in there. Okay, now you're gonna take your paper clip and open it up at a right angle. Get another piece of tape. This is the same side that your battery is on, okay? You're going to go underneath, just like you did for your battery. You're gonna put that tape all the way at the edge of your popsicle stick. See how it's all the way at the bottom? So this is your batteries right there, and you're putting your tape underneath the stick, right there. You're gonna take the smallest side of your paper clip, not the big side, the small side, and you're going to attach it nice and snug to that copper tape and your stick. Now that this is there, we have our on mechanism right there. So it's just like when you turn a flashlight on and off. This is what's gonna turn your battery on and off, right here. This metal part touching the copper tape. Because you have the metal touching here, and then touching to the other side. Now you're gonna get your LED. You're gonna put the LED leads, those are these metal things coming out of the light, you're gonna put them under the tape and check if that works. If it doesn't work, it's because your LED needs to be switched around. So turn it around.
That works.
Make sure those connections are strong between the leads and the copper tape. You're just gonna press them down with your fingers and see if that works. Yes, it does. So once you know that that is the side that works, you're gonna tape it into place, but before you tape it into place, make sure that you have really good contact with the copper tape on both sides, because that is key to making this work. Okay, good contact. I'm gonna wrap it around nice and tight, really, really tight. You want it pressed on so tight. Now, it turns on. That's so fun. Did you love making this flashlight with me today?
Yep.
Yeah, that's really cool.
I hope you guys have fun with it too.
If you have a grown-up take a picture or video of you making your flashlight today, have them put it on social media and tag us at the Winkle Crate. That way we can see what you made and how it turned out. Did you like this video? Please press like and subscribe. That way, every time we come out with new STEM videos, you'll be the first to know. Also, check out down below. We have freebies and thewinkle.com. Have fun, everybody. Bye.
Bye.
A few things that might go wrong with your flashlight are these. The copper tape needs to make a complete circuit. If you have a break in your copper tape, you can always patch it up with more copper tape. Another problem you might have is the paper clip here is not adhering enough to the copper tape. So you can add another layer of copper tape over the top of it to make it extra secure.